This is a project by Cryptoid. He recently joined my Discord server, and he had an issue where even if I press left and right, the player's not going anywhere. This seems to be a fork from my project, but clearly something is wrong. This is one of the more common issues where people leave their root motion turned on in the animator. I'm going to exit play mode, turn it off, and play again. And the character is moving back and forth. To show you what's going on, I'm going to turn it on again and play. And if I look at the character object, not the render itself, you'll see that the object is moving fine, but it's the avatar or the render object that's in the same place, even though the character object is moving. Okay, by having root motion turned off, they're synced up correctly. The first thing you want to do is take a look at the default Unity manual, where it talks about the root motion. I'm not going to go through everything here, you can do that on your own time, but if you look at the root transform is a project on the Y-plane. Y-plane meaning the Y position is fixed, it's actually horizontal movement. And if you have root motion turned on, at every frame, a change in the root transform is computed. This change in transform is then applied to the game object to make it move. Meaning the transform values in the animation is going to affect your game object. So if I look at walk, the animation, you'll see that for the animation, the position is fixed at 0. Meaning this position is going to get computed every single frame and affect the position for this game object. So if you have root motion turned on, this animation is going to determine your horizontal position. Obviously, the character is going to stay in the same place, just like the animation. For my project, I want the animation to determine the player action, but not the position. So I want the player to do the walking motion, but I'm changing the position with my code. So turn off root motion and let my script do the moving. Obviously, this is not the only way to do things. You can use the root motion if you want to, but you just got to make sure that the position value is included in your animations. And another issue is that describing your problem in your project is very difficult to do in words or in the comment section, or if you try to talk about your problem in the Discord server, it gets really difficult for me to understand. It's a lot easier for you to just provide a GitHub link and I can take a look and point out where the problem might be. So you don't even have to talk about your problem, just provide a link and give a quick summary, and that's probably a far better or more effective way to communicate. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions, you can reach me on my Discord server. I have all the links below. And thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.